Hello everyone, so I'm doing a special vlog today. You could probably tell from the title that we are doing renovations. So, and also, just sneak peek, this is like a... Just to give you some context, we're actually doing renovations starting next week. This vlog is coming out the week before, so we're doing a lot of preparations. And to show you what we're doing, we're actually removing the popcorn ceiling that we have. Or specifically, we're adding a ceiling, a drop ceiling right below it, 3 inches below. And we were given two options. One was to remove it by scraping the popcorn ceiling and keeping the same ceiling, or we drop it 3 inches. And so we were gonna like, okay, you know what? It's the living room. Why don't we just drop it? And we would add recessed lighting and a pendant light. So this is right now a giant lamp that is basically taped to the ceiling. We have like super strong tape that we got from Amazon that basically is like double-sided tape. It's taped to the ceiling right now. I'm gonna miss this light, but right now I was like gonna give you an update because next week I will actually be in Boston, which I will be vlogging. But I will only be here for the first day of the renovations and then later that weekend. But because we have to do so much work here, since we have to basically remove everything in this living room. The kitchen, which is over here, will be fine. We're actually not gonna cook throughout this time. Where if anything, we're gonna just microwave a lot of stuff because we're definitely not cooking with all this dust and stuff around. And we're also gonna put some stuff there as well. But I'm just going to do like a clean with me vlog and then take it from there because we have to flip around and see what we have to do. I've already removed some of the stuffed animals that we had here, and I already cleared out some things in the hallways, but essentially this whole thing needs to go. Thankfully, these are like planks that can be removed. This couch can stay, and we actually have, don't mind my clothing that I just bought, but this couch can stay. They're gonna be moving it to the center of the room and then covering it with tarp. And what they're gonna do is like they're adding sheetrock up here. And then after that, they're poking holes into the sheetrock so we can have the recessed lighting. We're gonna do one here, one here. This light will be gone, that light will be gone, this light will be gone, that light will be gone. So essentially, we're removing all the giant lights here and we'll be all on the ceiling with here, we'll actually have a pendant light that's directly over our dining table, so. What I'll be doing is just more of like a clean with me, well, not really cleaning, but more like remove with me, because I was like, okay, well, I need content, you know? Might as well just give you an update because next week you're gonna be like, huh? What are you doing? Huh? And I wanted to do like a renovation vlog because just to give you an update, we're actually doing this only for this year. And then next year, we're gonna be doing the kitchen, the other ceilings, which will be chaotic because we're scraping the ceilings for those, but we do need to move the furniture and our home office will be the most difficult because we have these giant L-shaped tables and all these fragile stuff. That's gonna be, I might even leave that for the last thing. We're not even gonna do that until the very last thing, to be honest, but we are going to remove the popcorn ceiling off the bedroom, which is a scrape. We're going to renovate our kitchen and then our bathroom. So we have two bathrooms. We're going to, right now they're both bathtubs with shower heads. We're actually going to keep one as a bathtub and then convert the other one to a shower stall. And then basically renovate the whole thing too because we wanted to update it and make it a lot better because right now it's just like, I don't know what the material is, but it's like plasticky and it's everything is breaking apart. At a certain point, we even got like water damage from our ceiling in the master bathroom because someone from upstairs basically leaked water from their toilet onto ours and now there's like a giant hole there. But we're not gonna do anything until we actually like get the bathroom done, so. All right, so let's do a little clean with me. Thank you. looks like I didn't do much, but let me actually show you. There's actually an audio difference to this too, because if you look here, like my voice is booming more. There was a pillow here. There was like a container or boxes of litter and a blanket here. There's some stuff that was under there. I've already started to move Dawn and Charlotte's food machines and all this out of the way. And they're... So Dawn's machine will be over here. Charlotte's machine will be over there. So Dawn and Charlotte will actually be in this room and the litter box will be over there. Sora, on the other hand, will be in this room. So we have one litter box here. Before we had three. So we condensed the two, cleared out the litter, put it in there, and then this one's actually going to be the one that will be out. This is for Sora. This will be one cat tree, but there will actually be the giant one in the living room here. Most of the stuffed animals are here now. Hang on. But yeah, so Sora's machine will be here. That will be here eventually. But this is where we're at right now. I can't believe how much of a big difference there is, because I can actually hear my voice even more. Before, there was like more stuff here to kind of absorb the sound that like sounds less echoey, but I just can't believe how little of a change I made, and this is like how much it happened. But yeah, these will stay. That will eventually go into the kitchen. That we're probably going to do in the weekend. A lot of this stuff here we're going to put in the cabinet. These two will go to the office. This will also be in the office. You saw the office is already going to be kind of cramped. But yeah, this supposed to take 10 business days. We need to order the recess lighting, the dimmers, and we also need to order the pendant light, which we're still trying to figure out what we want. We're thinking about making everything smart. So the dimmers will be smart. The recess lighting will be smart. It will allow us to change it to different colors that we want, and it will also be attached to the ones I saw was like Philip Hue. So that's what we're going to be doing. But yeah, it's going to be exciting, but also very scary, because they're going to literally be doing it in our space, and we have cats, and that's the part that I'm a little bit worried about. We're not doing Rover cat sitting at the time, but we did plan the renovations to actually happen right after Bichon, who's one of the only other cats that are left here. Once he gets picked up, the next day renovations start. So we're slowly going to be removing things here and there, making sure the space is ready, but almost it's coming together. Just need the litter box, the litter robot, the coffee table, the cat tree, the dining table over there, and the little island there. So not so much left, but that's what we're doing. I'll be keeping you updated, getting bit by bit each time we do renovations. The cost actually was about $8,000. And what we ended up doing was we actually requested a quote from our super, who actually works technically as our super, but also as part of the contractor. So in general, when it comes to that, he has a twin brother, I think it's a twin brother or brother, that actually runs the company. And so we asked for a quote. He knows the building because his brother literally is a super here, and he's done a lot of renovations here. So we ran the quote, and what we ended up getting, and this is actually like including the installation of all the lights too. So it's not necessarily just the popcorn ceiling, but the total quote is actually $8,700. So we have, and including in that, it is basically move furniture around to clear up space. So really the only furniture that's left is the media console over there with the internet, and the TV, and this couch. Everything else we're supposed to move on our own. Then we have ensure all furniture is covered and protected during the project, which is the difficult part. Honestly, we wish we did it before we ended up moving here, but we also didn't have the money or the foresight to do that. And then run new electric wiring to install 4 or 6 LED recess lighting onto the ceiling. Provide or install metal tracks in order to drop the ceilings. Provide and install 1/4 or 1/2 sheetrock on the living room ceiling. Tape 3 coats of plaster mixed with compound to be applied. Sand so surface is smooth. Prime and paint ceilings and walls in the living room. So that's the part that I'm like, huh. And then any other changes will be written in writing, but that's pretty much it. So this is pretty much what we have. $8,700 is the total. So it's a little bit higher than what I was expecting, but what I heard makes a big difference is removing the popcorn ceiling, and especially when we're adding recess lighting. As you can see, we literally have 1, 2, 3, 4 lights that are actually lighting up our living room. There's going to be 5. So four recess lighting on the top, so we get to remove all these lamps. I'm probably gonna sell them on Facebook Marketplace. And then we are gonna have one pendant light that is actually installed. This is basically a giant lamp that's taped to the ceiling, so. But yeah, right now we're just really focusing on the ceilings, and honestly, the main thing is really because when we have kids at one point, it's gonna be difficult to do something like the ceilings. You literally have to move all the furniture, as you can kind of see what I was already doing. It's already difficult enough with cats that I have to separate them. So we were like, okay, let's just do this part at least, because everything else can be done. Like, for example, the kitchen, we technically don't have to cook for that long, as that's all going to be done. And then the bathroom, we'll just do one at a time, so we don't actually have to worry about not having a bathroom. And then otherwise, like, the ceiling is the biggest part because we have more stuff. And when you have kids, you're going to have more stuff, you know? So, all right. Thank you so much, and see you next time. Bye.
Guys, I lied. I said that I was gonna be done. I ended up just removing the litter robot and the cat tree. They're all in the office now, so crowded. Let's see how the cats are enjoying it right now. We also have the Roomba, and Addison was vacuuming because of the mess of all the litter. Oh, Dawn, as always, loving the cat tree. Now there's literally so much mess here. Two cat trees next to each other. Oh, Charlotte. Hey, Joshua.